Hi, welcome to Concepts Hub. In this video, we are going to discuss computer knowledge related questions. Let us start. What is the full form of MICR in computer? And the answer is magnetic ink character recognition. Next question. A webcam is an input device or output device? The answer is input device. Next question. Which part is known as brain of a computer? And the answer is CPU, that is central processing unit. Next question. Dash is a hardware component that connects a computer to computer network. And the answer is network interface card. Sometimes they may ask you the full form of NIC. So better remember this also. Next one. Plotter is an input device or output device? The answer is output device. Next one. A modem is an input device or output device or both? And the answer is both. So it acts as both input and output device. Next one. Dash keys are used to switch between two input modes on a keyboard. And the answer is toggle keys. Next question. Which is the shortcut key that begins the slideshow in PowerPoint presentation? And the answer is F5. Next question. Which is the shortcut key for help in the PowerPoint presentation? The answer is F1. Next question. Which is the shortcut key for checking the spelling and grammar in PowerPoint presentation? The answer is F7. Next one. Dash is a system software which is responsible for loading and relocation of the executable program in the main memory. The answer is loader. Which key is used to delete a file permanently? The answer is shift plus delete. Next, Dash is an electronic device which captures image from hard copy and converts into digital form. The answer is scanner. Next question. Dash is a device that reads the information stored in the magnetic strip such as debit cards, credit cards. The answer is magnetic strip reader. So here also full form is very important. Magnetic strip reader. MSR. Next. A Dash software is responsible for sorting, maintaining and utilizing a database. And the answer is database management system, DBMS. Next, a Dash is a software program capable of creating, storing and printing of documents. The answer is word processing software. Next one, hard disk drive, that is HDD, is a primary memory or secondary memory? The answer is secondary memory, and these are non-volatile. That means after power is off, still the data is stored. If it is a volatile, once the power is off, the data will not be stored. Next one. Solid state drive, SSD, is a primary memory or secondary memory? The answer is secondary memory. Next question. Dash is a type of electrically erasable program read only memory, EEPROM. This is also very important. Sometimes they ask you the full form of EEPROM. The answer is flash memory is a type of electrically erasable program read only memory. Next one. Dash is a volatile memory and Dash is a non-volatile memory. Which is a volatile memory and which is a non-volatile memory? RAM is a volatile memory and ROM is a non-volatile memory. Next, what is the full form of DRAM in computer? The answer is dynamic random access memory. Next one. What is the full form of EEPROM in computer? Already once we have discussed. The answer is electrically erasable programmable read only memory. Sometimes they may ask you EPROM. There, erasable programmable read only memory. If they ask you PROM, program read only memory. Yeah, next one. Dash is an extremely fast and small memory type that acts as a buffer between RAM and the CPU. The answer is cache memory. Which is the smallest and fastest memory in computer? And the answer is register memory. Next question. What is DVD stands for in computer? The answer is digital versatile disk. Next. 1 megabyte is equal to how many kilobyte? 1 MB equal to how many KB? The answer is 1024 KB. Next one. 1 gigabyte is equal to how many megabyte? The answer is 1024 MB. Next, 1 terabyte equal to how many gigabyte? The answer is 1024 GB. Next, what is the full form of ENIAC in computer? The answer is Electronic Numerical Integrator and Computer. Next question. What is the full form of UNIVAC in computer? The answer is Universal Automatic Computer. Next question. What is the full form of EDSAC in computer? The answer is Electronic Delay Storage Automatic Calculator. Next question. What is the full form of EDVAC in computer? The answer is Electronic Discrete Variable Automatic Computer. Next question. Which is India's first supercomputer? The answer is Param 8000. Next question. Dash is a combination of analog and digital computers. The answer is hybrid computer is a combination of analog and digital computer. Next. A dash is a large and expensive computer capable of performing scientific and business application. The answer is supercomputer. Next one. A computer program that translates an entire program. Okay, note this. An entire program into machine language at one time is called. The answer is compiler. Next one. A computer program that translates one program at a time into machine language is called. The answer is interpreter. Next one. What translates assembly language to machine language? The answer is assembler. Next one. Projector is an input device or output device? The answer is output device. Next question. Network card is an input device or output device or both? And the answer is both. That is input device and output device. Next. Touch screen is an input device or output device or both? The answer is both. Input device and output device. Next. Dash transmits one bit of data through a single wire. And the answer is serial port. Next question. Shift, Control, Alt are example of which category of keys? These are modifier keys. Next one. Dash is a system program that links together several objects, modules and libraries to form a single and coherent program. The answer is linker. Next one. What are the units used to measure the speed of a laser printer? The answer is PPM, that is pages per minute. Next question. Dash is a computer program that's trained to take the input of human speech, interpret it and transcribe it into text. The answer is speech recognition software. Next one. Dash is a shortcut key to select an entire column in Excel worksheet. The answer is Control plus space. Next one. A dash setting adds extra space to the side margin or top margin of a document that you plan to bind. The answer is gutter margin. Next question. What is the default font and default font size in the Excel worksheet? The answer is Calibri and 11. So same thing you can see in the Word also. So just remember this. What is the shortcut key for find and replace in Word document? The answer is Ctrl plus H. So if you like this video, please subscribe to Concepts Hub. Thank you. So we are going to present one more video, which is of 50 questions.